Welcome back to Chrono Trigger, 12,000 BC. It's, a little bit chilly. Hopefully the lubricant in Robo doesn't, you know, freeze up or anything. And Ayla, you might want to get a sweatshirt here. Yeah, just a mountain and a forest. What's this? Skyway. There's that symbol on the wall that we've seen a few times. Back to that later. Oh! This is a lot warmer. And we're floating. Huh. In Haza, I guess? Why is Masa slash Munes here? Where dreams can be made reality. There's always a price to be paid. Bye? Zeal City of Dreams. Seek enlightenment within the bliss of sleep. Not of us. Okay then, apparently these guys are taking lots and lots of power naps. Am I waking or is it okay? So these people are to the point where they don't know the difference between reality and sleep. Huh. So the king of this area is gone. And you moved. Hi. That's true. That's, yeah, that could be very, very true. It's taken off again. I can talk to the doll? Sure. Perhaps it is arrogant to think ourselves strong enough to overturn destiny. That's kind of what we're doing. Yeah, that's kind of the whole point of what this cast is doing. Oh. But no one is allowed inside of it now. Great element. Oh! That's familiar. We saw that in, was that in Medina Village that was off of? I actually don't remember. I'm not pulling your leg. I think it was near Medina. Oh, you're Doreen. Bye. Huh. Oh. Do I really need anything? Like, no, really, do I need anything? I could use some of these. And a 10 gold to pop him. Nah, let's buy a few more. I probably won't even use that many throughout the rest of the game. No, it's gonna show me again. I know about a game, thank you. So, yeah, we definitely can't get to that now. But there's a different time era where we could get to it. And we visited that, but we couldn't do anything. Hi. Airship? I'd like an airship. Although, it'd be kind of constrained to the time period, wouldn't it? Hi? That's his kitty. Ayla might not know what a cat is, and it's purple. Don't eat other people's pets. That's a really creepy thing to say. Why would he say such a thing? I'm more concerned about, whether or not he's right. Strange boy, but not bad boy. Yeah, Yeah, so this is a very, very... Like, these people are sleeping constantly, but they seem to have a ton of restrictions in their lives. Really? Yeah, getting healed in this time period is incredibly easy. And free. A Book of Wind? This is actually a puzzle. I use the term puzzle loosely, and I think water was supposed to be first. Yeah, I'm pretty sure water was supposed to be first. Fire. Yeah, nothing happened. We have to leave. I think this is actually explained in one of the later towns in Zeal of the proper order. I won't give you the reason. We'll actually wait till we run into that NPC, but it is water, wind, and fire. Fire book is always near your little secret. Oh, it's a new. Hi. The Guru of Reason? Sure, why not? It's just one new, what's the big deal? Yeah, no, it's not just one new. Falcon Strike is invaluable during this. It really is. So is Robo! Unfortunately, I don't think they're going to be able to one-shot the top ones. Yeah, no, that's going to take a little bit of work. Come on, Robo. Basically, you need to come into this with... Falcon Strike is ideal. But you could probably... don't know if they're close enough to for Cyclone. Huh. Remember, there is a fund of recovery, so as long as nobody actually falls over... There is actually a little bit of luck in this. I mean, there are six news, but, yeah, they have two attacks. Headbutt, which deals all but one damage, and the one that does one damage. Which, if the game screws you like that, you could actually get a complete game over for your entire party pretty damn quickly. Like, very, very quickly. Which, honestly, it's looking kind of bad, isn't it? And there goes Chrono. This is gonna happen, isn't it? I feel it coming. The unluckiness. Shouldn't have gone for that second last Falcon Strike RPG. I think that's what just screwed you. Yeah, yeah, we're gonna have to reload this, I think. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Because the thing is I have the... Come on, come on. Don't do one damage. I hate you. Come on. Oh, jeez. No? It doesn't matter what kind of potion we use. It really doesn't. Well, at least everybody's alive again. Now, that there is some luck involved. But, you know, that the one Falcon Strike, that was a bad idea. Come on. We should be good. I mean, it is possible that someone fall over, but at the same time, we should be okay. Come on, Chrono. And that should kill them. Yeah, fighting six Nus at one time, like, no matter how powerful you are, can potentially destroy you, unless, you know, you're one-shotting them at that point. 90 TP, yes please. Yeah, so there's a little bit of luck in that fight. Speed capsule, not up. Bye? Okay. Can't read that book. Can we read the other one? Volume 841, Chapter 26. Oh! Okay. Okay. So that's the fight with the Nu. It's definitely worth fighting him, but again, there is some luck involved, too. I mean, he could have potentially just, like, if RNG is really against you, just, you know, this person's dead, this person's dead, this person's dead, and really not give you a chance to fight back. That was close, but not quite the scenario I'm talking about. Yeah, back down on the ground. This must be really inconvenient for the people that live up in Zeal. I mean, they weren't exactly dressed for, you know, this weather, were they? Ah, the mainland. Good. Yeah, we won't be able to get over there, sadly. But again, you know, time travel's a thing. And I don't think we can even get to that one. Blackbird. So it's called an airship, but it's a plane. It's not like a blimp. Hello? I wanted to see the plane? We'd all be in trouble. The Prophet? So we were predicted? Okay. Off to Qajar, I guess. And yeah, there's that motif on the wall again. Your power differs from ours. Huh. The Sunstone? Oh. Okay then. Yeah, that fun and recovery, thank you. Yeah. Which book is this? That's Wind, damn it. It's alright. Once our primary source of power? Why? Tired old son? I don't think we'll be getting over there anytime soon. I wish I hadn't talked to you again. I don't even think if, even if you, like, get out of bounds and walk there, I don't think there's actually anything you can enter. So, that is what it is. Lord Janus? Janus? Is it Janus? I think it's pronounced Janus. Of course, I could be wrong. Oh, so that's the boy we talked to who said that one of us was going to die soon. Well, the thing is, you know, just ask Marley. Sometimes being in a position of power is incredibly restrictive. Not always. I'm not saying that. I'm saying sometimes you're better off being just a common person. You know, freedom. That's a good question. Okay, so what happened to the magic-enlightened area that we are in now to the present day where no one had magic? We have the ability for it, like, we learned it through Spikio. But what happened in this time period to end that? There's the water book. We'll be needing that later. Earthbound ones. Oh, they're living in the Ice Age. Yeah, so there's definitely a class system going on, isn't there? I knew! Oh. Yeah, you don't really have anything that I want. I have platinum armor too, but oh. So you have better things, but you can't sell them to me quite yet. And yeah, there's the firebook. So we need to leave. Now, The first one is Straight North RPG. Yeah, this is one. Some NPC eventually does explain the order, but and why. But I don't think he's in this town. I'm just doing it because I know it. Also, sometimes even though this lowers, you can't go through. Like, it happens very, very rarely, but it does happen. Unidentifiable object. Oh, a black gemstone. It'll be a while before that's important. Oh. So the red stone, gee, I wonder where we've heard this before, led to love and hate. Hi. Knowledge and skill is without equal? Huh. Powers most uncanny? Excuse me, Mr. New? The New doesn't want to talk to me. So this guy right here has been disappearing recent day. Naughty New took him. This guy explains all the capsules in the game that you can consume and increase your stats. Faintest trace. So even though he was born of a, well, I would presume magical father and a very magical mother with a older sibling who's incredibly powerful, he doesn't seem to have any abilities of his own. Water summons wind, wind makes fire dance. There you go. It's an explanation, loosely, but it is an explanation. Really? Oh, that's inconvenient. So, the real reason they stopped using it is it's dead. The battery's empty. Oh. Oh. I was gonna ask why don't you guys recharge it so at least you'll have a backup to what you're using now? But apparently we would need a very, very, very long time. I mean, we could do that for you. We could. The Ocean Palace. Wow, that's impressive. How thoughtful of you. It seems even they have their purpose. Wow. Okay. Yeah, that sounds incredibly impressive. Yeah, the Guru seemed like we've seen the one the Guru of Life could construct things with the Sunstone's power and a rainbow-colored shell. Whichever one he just mentioned constructed the Blackbird. So the Gurus have earned their names, at the very least, you know, being a Guru. Anyway, next time, more Chrono Trigger. Not much going on right now, we're just, you know, exploring. But next time, more the Kingdom of Zeal. Until then.